Hey guys, my name is Shubham Kejriwal. Welcome back to the channel, and this is a very special video for me. I want to announce what my postgraduate plans are from here. So just to give you a background, my name is Shubham Kejriwal. I have just completed my 4 years undergraduate degree at Shivnadi University. I pursued a Bachelor of Science in Physics, and I have shared a lot about my experience at Shivnadi University through videos on this channel. As I make this announcement, I'm realizing that even going forward, my journey isn't going to be replicated by anyone else's. And so it's important to continue this trend of documenting my experience, my learnings, so that I can share it with everyone interested. But before we get to the main announcement, I have one more thing to say. I was thinking about how this video could be helpful to you as well. I mean, why would you want to know where I am going for my post-graduation? So just to make it a little bit more exciting, the next video on this channel is going to be a Q&A. So I'm giving you an opportunity to post questions below this video in the comment section or on my Instagram and ask me questions about my post-graduation experience, like till now, the process, the SOPs, whatever you want. Given the theme of this channel right now, I'd prefer if the questions revolve around post-graduate or my experience after this 4 years of undergraduate. But even if you have more general questions to ask or some other question altogether, just drop them down, and if it doesn't make it into the video, I'd be sure to answer them in the comment section. And with all of that out of the way, here's the main announcement. I am going to the National University of Singapore starting January 2023 to pursue a PhD in physics. The possibility of being able to do my PhD right after my bachelor's is really exciting to me, and I'm really fortunate to have landed upon this opportunity. On top of that, I'm doing so in one of the top universities all over Asia and even in the world, and I'm pursuing a topic of my interest, which is in gravitational waves and data modeling. For those of you who don't know the National University of Singapore, it is very frequently ranked among the best institutes in Asia and the world, and is specially well known for its faculty of science. To get selected here, I had to submit my letters of recommendation, statements of purpose, give an interview, and submit my GRE and TOEFL scores, and then wait for a long, really long time. But more about that in another video. Surely, I would love to take you on this journey, and just like I have made videos in the past talking about my experience at SNU, the learnings I've had as an undergraduate, I would want to continue that journey into Singapore, talking to you about what I learn every few months or something like that, how the PhD is treating me, sort of document my whole experience there. But anyways, that's what's new. I'm really excited to take you on this journey and to answer your questions coming up in the next video. Please fill up the comment section with a lot of questions. Whatever you have in your mind, just ask me and I'll be really happy to help you out. I'm keeping this video short to give you an opportunity to ask as many questions in the next video, and would rather make that video longer, answering more questions in more depth. Also, let me know how is the lighting setup going. I spent like an hour or something learning about lighting here. So any feedback would be very much appreciated. So that's it for now. Thank you so much for watching. I'll wait for your questions and I'll see you next time.